Let us travel now at the speed of light on a trip toward the edge of the known universe.